today I'm going to show you how to make buckets. I have Coca-Cola and Pepsi and some milk bottle. I'm going to recycle them and use them for this activity.
We also need string, we need scale, and scissors,
and a long branch. First, we need to cut these bottles out. I'm going to cut around this line. For this one, for the red one, I'm going to cut under the red label. Let's start with this blue bottle first. Cut around it. It's a bit tricky. Don't give up. I did it! It's your turn, red one. I'm doing it! I'm gonna use a skewer. I'm gonna make two holes for one bottle. The skewer doesn't work, but I asked my mom to make two holes for me. Gonna put a string on. I'm gonna put these buckets onto the branch.
Done, Michaela.
I'm strong.
You are.